Hi, my name's Lucy Shuttleworth and I'm the co-writer on The Ninth Cloud with Jane Spencer. I was really intrigued by the quality of the concept and Jane's ideas, the very idea of working on an existentialist comedy, and the fact that Jane was very influenced by French cinema and following a kind of unconventional narrative route. And actually, I come from perhaps a more traditional kind of working, more traditional narrative structure, so I think together we work very well and it was a very enjoyable process. The thing about Zena is she's complex. She's not the kind of character that we often see in cinema, because she's searching for something that we, the audience, can see is potentially bad for her. And it also references a lot of kind of familiar tropes with female characters in that they're looking for love and they're looking for the wrong man. But actually it's also about a question of the fact that she's quite difficult. And she's quite an abrasive character, which is something that we don't often see with female characters. So I think that was, one of the processes that Jane and I worked on when we developed the character. I think it was really interesting casting Michael Marsden in this role because it is so against character. And the fact for him that he played a poet and someone who was struggling, but actually is revealed to be a pretender at the end, and he's out playing his own... he's working on his own agenda as if he's become very cynical, but part of his relationship with Zena is that he finds his humanity and he becomes the man he pictures himself as by the end of the movie, which I think is actually very interesting. And again, having someone like Michael in this role I think is a brilliant, genius bit of casting. Yeah. One, the value of independent cinema and the fact that we still need to be making movies that explore ideas that are not restricted by so-called commercial values of, everything is about putting bums on seats. But the idea of film as an art form and is something that explores ideas at a very deep level is essential for all audiences. And so long may it continue.